Eres el amor de mi vida. Desde el momento que te vi por primera vez, supe al instante que tú eras ese regalo que Dios prometió poner en mis manos. Él me dijo que ese regalo que pondría en mis manos lo debía proteger, cuidar, serle fiel y sobre todo amarte. Mi amor, yo prometo protegerte, cuidarte, serte fiel y amarte por siempre. Prometo ser tu estudiante y también tu maestro. Y no importa las circunstancias que nos encontremos, prometo caminar junto a ti por el resto de mis días. Todo esto lo prometo con la ayuda de Dios, que es y siempre será el centro de nuestra relación. Te amo, mi preciosa.
I always watched fairy tales, and I realized that fairy tales are really hard. The true fairy tale, it doesn't exist, but I found out it does when you came. You showed me what love is all about, what it really means to love and to be loved. I can't thank you enough for that. I thank you for being the man that you are, a man of integrity, a man of respect. Often I pray to God for him to place a man in my life, a man of value, a man who would cherish me, a man who would just simply love me for me, and that's you. And God gave me beyond what I asked for. Thank you for being the most incredible, passionate person that you are. With us being long distance, it was hard, but you sacrificed everything to make me happy. It may not always be easy, but I ask God that he may always remain in the center and unite our love through him. That this day may be a way of worship unto him. I promise to love you wholeheartedly and to be the woman of God that God has created me to be for you. I promise that even in the worst of times that I will be by your side, just as we still devote ourselves to God, I will devote myself to you. I will honor and devote myself, and I thank you for being who you are. Today I promise to be your shoulder, your ear, and your everything, and I will cherish you.
Make it
finding the one that I could fall into on the day before you.